if a modulus 2 double equal to 0, you have to think for the even, else odd number, run for. Even number. Yeah, that's good.